What you're seeing appear in the screen right here is ventricular tachycardia. We can see it right now happening before our eyes. With VT, it can have a pulse or it can be pulseless. Most commonly, ventricular tachycardia, VTAC, is going to be cardiac arrest. Now, how do we treat this? Follow my page here. I go over all of it.